Tata Motors has partnered with Oryx Auto Infrastructure Services Limited to provide unique ownership plans to Nexon EV buyers in the country. The brand's flagship electric SUV is now available for purchase via monthly subscription plans. Customers looking to buy the Nexon EV can choose from various plans available, starting with ₹41,900 per month. They can choose from various tenure periods, which are 18 months, 24 months and 36 months depending upon the requirements. After the subscription tenure is completed, customers have a choice to either extend the plan or return the vehicle. The latest service is currently being offered in 5 cities: Delhi NCR, Mumbai, Pune, Hyderabad and Bengaluru. The company claims that the new subscription model will cater to a wider customer base with its customized plans. It will appeal to corporate employees who prefer to lease and individuals with frequent intercity job transfers, among others. Speaking about the Nexon EV itself, it is offered in 3 variants, with the base variant priced at ₹13.99 lakh, while the top spec variant retails at ₹15.99 lakh ex-showroom. The Tata Nexon EV, when launched, became the cheapest electric SUV sold in the Indian market. The Nexon EV is powered by a 95 kW electric motor paired to a 30.2 kW lithium-ion battery pack. The electric powertrain produces 129 bhp and 245 Nm of peak torque, with power sent to the front wheels. The electric SUV features a claimed driving range of 312 km on a single charge. This can be slightly less with the actual usage depending on several factors, and the real-world mileage is rated between 250 km and 300 km. The charge times for Nexon EV via a home charger are rated between 7 to 8 hours for a complete charge, while charging the SUV through a fast charger can charge the batteries from 0 to 80% in just 60 minutes. The Tata Nexon EV features a host of equipment including keyless entry, a push-button start-stop, full automatic climate control and a 7-inch touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, among others.